Hi, my name is Dr. Nimmi Rastogi. I am a practicing gynecologist and a reproductive health specialist, and I completely support this mission of health over stigma. I believe this is about young women who come for counseling to a doctor and they feel shy, perturbed, at times reserved about discussing their private lives. So let me assure them that as health professional, as reproductive health specialist, it is not our place or job to judge them, to pass them unsolicited advice or to sermonize them about their sexual practices, about their orientation, about their choice of having sex with whoever despite the marital status. This is not our place to tell them. Our job is only to see that they are healthy, whatever problem they are facing, that's taken care of. And at times vaccination also, we can give them advice about certain safe practices so that they do not lead later on in life with some problem. But beyond that profile exists to tell them as to what and why and about medical things or status. This is certainly we can always avoid. But if young women feel a little less than assured, so let me tell you, our whole fraternity, I mean all our friends, colleagues, even my seniors, this is not the idea to judge you. Actually, if somebody does it, it's bad. But most of the progressive gynecologists and in metro cities, they counsel a lot of women between 12, 13 to say about 50, 60. So it's just ingrained within us to respect a patient's privacy, patient's choice of telling what, telling how much. So we have it in our practice not to judge them. Apart from that, some women come to us for their emotional health, for their, sometimes they counsel, sometimes they themselves tell about their own private life, about their family conflicts. There we, with a lot of care and sensitivity, we tell them few things that should not be misconstrued. It's only when it is asked for. So unasked for advice, other than what the patient needs, is something that I as a health professional shy away. And I think most of our colleagues also do. And if they don't, they should. Because these are modern times, these are times where there's complete freedom, women are equal. And this is something that we as women and as health professionals should take it forward with that kind of attitude.